I have it all set up over here, right in front of the stand here, so come on out and listen to some real good music. We also want to thank The Arch 106.5 for coming out today. They're over by the main office, by the bank. Go over and see 106.5 The Arch. They are done us a great job this year. We appreciate everything they've done for us also this year. Don't forget that Queens wave, even the people driving the tractor. Come on. There you are. She's got it down to a pad. There you are. Some of these that may not look so good on. Hey, where's that wave? Come on, you gotta do that. There it is. That's close enough, he says. You ain't getting any more than that from me. So, great. Good job. I'm still waiting on a list for names. I don't have any. Here, wait a minute. I think we found one. Cassie Jo Ahold, she is the queen. She is in the Alice Chalmers 7060. And Ariana, you better read them to me. I can't read that. No, she said, I ain't doing that. Who? Ariana B. And what did she place? First runner-up? Kayla Bondra? Second runner-up? Miss Congeniality? Say it again. Deanna Shell. Congratulations, everybody. Thank you. Give them a big round of applause. They've been on this heat all week with us, so it's been a rough, rough week for being a queen and Miss Congeniality, first runner-up, second runner-up. They did a great job this year. I want to thank everybody in the 4-H FFA group for everything they've done out here at the fair this year, too. They do a lot every year that...